Brenva strategy is based on three primary planks. The first part of it is simplicity, flexibility, and productivity. The simplicity comes in the fact that Brenva leverages existing proven technologies from the feeder, the paper path, through to the stacker, as well as the video path and the marking technology. Some of the features that enable flexibility in the Brenva press are the four user selectable drop sizes, up to 8 pick points, enabling mixed media. Custom profiling is another feature that brings flexibility to the customer, and Brenva will also offer inline profiling as well as multiple finishing options. The Brenva press does offer up to 197 impressions per minute. What brings in more productivity on top of the speed is the fact that Brenva will have automated printhead alignment and registration, as well as inline calibration and profiling, saving the customer time. Brenva also offers automatic tray switching, as well as inspection of the output of the quality and correction algorithms. And those are all part of the productivity story with Brenva.
We have a sensor in the machine, the inline spectrophotometer, and we send test patterns through that to various colors, and the spectrophotometer picks up those images, measures the color responses, and then sends adjustments back through the DFE, sends those captures back to the DFE, and we make adjustments to the color, and it all automates it. So as a customer brings in a new paper and they want to get the exact perfect color coming out, they would run through a routine that would send those test patterns through that scanner and do those adjustments all in one button click step. And then for operators daily use, we have automatic printhead maintenance on a schedule where it will run printhead maintenance, do some purging and cleaning of the printheads to make sure that they're in tip-top shape to start your production. The full width array is a scanner that scans images on paper as these images pass through there. We typically will send test patterns through something similar to this, where we have an identifier here at the beginning of the test pattern. This triggers the capture to occur, and then we capture that full page of that test pattern. Then when we start look at that test pattern that's been captured, we analyze the encoded identifier, use that to determine exactly what it is we're supposed to do with that test pattern, what that's used for, whether that's a registration setup, a missing jet setup, and in fact, this particular test pattern here is for setting up registration and detecting missing jets that have dropped out that are not working. In this way, we can keep the machine running. Through a production run, you can set those test patterns up to emit at some frequency. They'll run through the system, purge to the top tray, and the system will make an adjustment and continue on running without interrupting your production run.
The Brenva press allows the customer to predict their cost, not only in some of the features that we talked about with the drop sizes, but also we'll be offering a cloud-based ink estimator tool. And with that, customers will be able to submit PDF jobs remotely to a digital front end that will process the job and in return send them back a spreadsheet that contains ink estimation data. And with that, they will also be able to view an electronic proof of what their job will look like. The ink estimator tool is all part of the value proposition in allowing customers to have control over the economics of their page costs. The Brenva press, we talked about the strategies, the three planks. It also opens up the doors for customers that are looking to get into inkjet. It really brings together the flexibility of a cut sheet press with the economics of inkjet. And that's what we're looking for Brenva to bring to our customers.